running late, 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 late. Uncharted. Oh, what's today? Saturday. IVAX at 3:20. IVAX are titled in Spanish.
Dos?
Tres. Okay. Three for all of us. Okay. Preferencial. Mira. Batalla grande.
Right in the middle. Oh, that's good.
Right in the middle. The middle seats get the good ones.
Por eso se me la entregó a mí.
Thank the F Lord. I made it just in time. Goodness gracious, I had to use my energy to get all here. Let's freaking go! I'm going to see Nathan Drake. Nathan Drake. I'm actually going to see Nathan Drake. He's the main persona of the series. I know the game really well because I used to play the fourth one, A Thief's End, on PS4. Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. And the best part is going. The best part is that basically the Uncharted movie is based on the fourth one, A Thief's End.
I don't know.
Especially they even recreate the iconic helicopter scene. All right. And that is magnifico. Alright, so somos VIPs. Mm-hmm. It's good news. We're VIP civilians. And that's good because VIP gets the good stuff. Mostly.
Well, that makes you happy?
It makes me extremely happy. To show that we're appreciated by the VIP society. Yeah, there's such thing as a VIP association. Well, fishies, this is what the movie is, where the theater we're gonna see. We're gonna see Uncharted. And it's... I can't wait because this is gonna be focusing on the fourth one, A Thief's End. This is gonna be amazing. Glad you made it in time. Here it is. Uncharted. This is what we're gonna see, Uncharted. Oh, I can't wait to see how the recreation of the iconic scenes from A Thief's End are gonna show. Eso es, me encanta su entusiasmo, merengue, me encanta. Well, me encanta su entusiasmo. Oh, exactamente. Absolutamente. Yep. Well, here it is, fishies. This is where we're gonna see Uncharted, the live action remake of the iconic A Thief's End.
H-I-10
y 11, es como ahí en la izquierda. Bueno. 19, 18, 17, 16.
Perdón.
12. Y 10. Isco, I knew it. And I was correct. It was freaking crowded. And look who didn't want to listen to me. It was you. You thought it wasn't gonna get crowded? Sweetie, try again. Sweetheart, try again. It was really crowded.
It's almost empty.
That's because it's barely starting up the system. Mostly during the film, it would start to get crowded. Even if people get in during the late logo premieres.
Thank you.
jeez, that was Uncharted. Boy, have I have got some nice things to say. The movie was freaking amazing. Recreated in the best way. All recreated in the bestest way. Like, the way they added the helicopter scene, iconically, exactly like in the video game. And they even recreated the chase scene from A Thief's End. So basically, the game barely mostly involved The Lost Legacy and A Thief's End. Two of the Uncharted games combined into one. Fitted so perfectly. Hey, there's Tom Holland and Mark Wahlberg, two of the best iconic characters in the entire game. In the entire film. Uncharted? No, I give this movie a 10 out of 10.
You're late. Sorry about that. Why do you want the map?
I'll tell you. If you tell me what Roman wants with my ring.
Put it down, boys. Nice and slow.
What is that thing on your face?
Puberty's right around the corner, kid. You can grow your own.
You got what you want. And I got what I want.
Monte Cristo, I'm impressed.
You're gonna be bit before you can smoke it.
Hey, it's always a pleasure doing business with you. And, would you look at that?
I got friends everywhere, Drake.
Oh, yeah? I can't wait to meet him. Hey, you were supposed to be here yesterday.
Did you know you need special papers to bring an animal on a plane? I did not know that.
You're trying to tell me I almost just bought it because you brought your damn cat.
I go everywhere with Mr. Whiskers, okay?
Look at you.
You see the map?
This
is a big one, kid.
You ready?
Oh, crap.
Me imaginaré. You're actually saying that they actually named the song, a composing song based on an iconic actor of the same name, Al Pacino? Let's go. Mas, mira, acabas con, mira, cuando por un película se acaba muy la IMAX, la calidad cuenta. Agradecemos y visto comentar la calidad de esa experiencia de IMAX. Cuando soy director de calidad, hace cubo IMAX.com. Me encanta cómo esa siempre muestra el sobre la película. Pero qué tal, estaba muy buena.
Chinas.
We were having a little struggle finding Manning is chulo, but unfortunately we couldn't find it.
You know, man, that's the kind of movie that we like to see.
But Isco,
yeah.
So far, what did you think of Uncharted? Best video game adaptation.
It's good. Yeah, really good. And that's the kind of movie that I mentioned to you. That's the kind of movie that we can see.
All the movies with Tom Holland.
Yeah.
Are good.
Yeah, Tom Holland, he just kills Nathan Drake.
Yep.
No, it was like literally, like Isco, like, what if I tell you that this movie you saw, that's what actually happened in the game. All the things you saw in the film. Like, what do you mean? Did you actually know that during an interview, he actually said that he liked the game Uncharted and that the role he wanted to be for so long was Spider-Man. And guess what? The rumors that he predicted was accurate. He played as Spider-Man. Now he's featured in a game he likes the most.
Well, the young guy was Tom
Holland. It's Tom Holland.
And the other guy is
Mark Wahlberg.
Wahlberg.
Which you may have seen him from a lot of films, but you
in
may
a
most,
lot of things. He's good. He's
you
good.
You may also know him from Ted.
Yep.
Remember Ted? How's that to shock you? What if I told you that they combined two Uncharted games in one?
I want to be honest with you. At the beginning, I thought that that movie wouldn't be boring. But when I start seeing it, I really like that.
Like, doesn't it make you want to play the actual game itself from Uncharted? Because this is based on the game. Like, doesn't it just make you want to play the game itself and see how it originally was?
Yep.
Isco. Isco.
Yeah.
Look. For sure, this entire line is for sure about Uncharted. What do you honestly think?
Oh, that's really good, man.
But that was amazing. Now, this film is... You know what surprises me mostly? Is that this video game adaptation film was extremely accurate to the actual game. You wanna know, how do you know?
Mm-hmm.
How do I know? Because I actually played the fourth one on Thief's End on PS4 like 5 years ago. To top it all off, celebrating, I'm gonna go get another Happy Meal based on the Disney Plus movie Eternals, which I actually just saw this morning. It was okay, but it contained a lot of multiple drama. I got Icarus yesterday. I don't know where Icarus is. Icarus is not on the display. Oh, there he is. There's Icarus. It's right over there. Icarus, Gilgamesh, every Eternal hero. But I feel like it kind of evolved after the events of Endgame. I don't know if you guys saw Eternals, but would you all agree? Is this actually based on after the events of Avengers Endgame or before the events of Avengers Endgame?
I had a really good meal with McDonald's. And you know me, I love Happy Meals. Why not? Everybody loves Happy Meals, especially when collecting toys. Because some of the toys could be actually rare when you resell them on eBay or on Amazon too. And the toy I got is actually based on the Disney Plus movie. Have y'all seen the movie Eternals? Because I actually saw it in theaters, and then I recently just rewatched it again this morning on Disney Plus with my family. They actually liked it. And I actually got what's Kingo. I got Kingo from Eternals. And that's not the ones I got. I also got Icarus. I also got Icarus. So I guess that every figure has like its own little base, and it also has like a little solar power, because there's actually another gimmick. This may all shock you. You might be wondering, why is there a flashlight that I'm, why did I turn on the flash? Well, prepare to see the maze. Ready? Look at that, fishies. Like, it literally, so it's like a light up in this figurine, and there's like no batteries required, all just from a light directed from the base. So I'm gonna go ahead now and start unboxing Kingo from the movie Eternals. Alright, fishy, so this is Kingo from Eternals. So each feature is that you push a button and he's raising the arms. I feel like that every figurine is going to involve raising the arms or anything like that. But of course, each of these guys have like a little light up base. So I'm going to go ahead now and put the flash on the top and... Oh!
Oh, okay, so it lights up directly from his chest. I thought it was going to light up from the hands. But no, it actually lights up from the chest. Uh-oh. Look at that, fishies. Like, it lights up from his chest.